I kind of pretend to be other people as an actor. When I'm fishing, I'm Robson. It's completely normal, makes utter sense to me. First fish I ever caught was a beautiful 4-pound wild brown trout, and I caught it with the most extraordinary fly. It's called a top fly, made from the hair of a ram's testicle. Who was the angler who thought none of these flies are working? He turns around and he goes, "There's a ram over there. I wonder." There.
Woo! You've heard the saying, flying by the seat of your pants? I think I may need to change mine by the end of this.
My most favourite destination in the new series has to be the Pantanal of Brazil, the largest wetlands in the world. You're surrounded by the most idyllic vegetation, but the wildlife was extraordinary. It was off the scale. There's jaguar just around the corner. This amazing amount of caiman.
That is not a fish.
And just to be surrounded by that makes me realise that, you know, no matter where you are, who you're with, or what you're doing, it's kind of difficult to be unhappy.
Look at that fish!
Which is the most challenging catch in the new series. It has to be that first episode in Bolivia.
Yeah, I mean, oh yes, mother!
Going after the golden dorado, which was this kind of mythical creature that they kind of talked about. 60 kilometers pushing a wooden canoe. And if the Chimani tribe hadn't been there, this extraordinary group of people, I wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
Let me have a relaxing fishing day. Good lad.
The most unusual fishing method I've used on my latest travels. Going for the day octopus in Hawaii. The guy I was diving with, he'd go down and says, "What are you gonna do when you see one? When you see an octopus, what do you do?" He goes, "You tickle them." I said, "Really? You tickle them, yeah? You tickle them with a stick and then wrap around the stick and then lodge themselves onto the end of it and you just bring them up." That was crazy. Is there a fish I haven't caught yet that I'd really like to catch?
A big, powerful fish.
Xiphias gladius, the gladiator of the ocean, and that is the swordfish. When I'm on location, do I have a fishing rod with me so I can get some angling in? Yes, I do, everywhere I go. Of late, every single actor that worked with, be it a Hollywood star or the directors, go, "You are living the dream. You have a job I would die for, that fishing adventure with Quest." That's just the ultimate gig.